Now, we're going to discuss if as the numbing agent wears off. I have clients that don't come in on time when they're supposed to, or they did not bring enough numbing agent. There's many situations that I have to deal with throughout my day. Now, we've worked on Pam, and we slid over the numbing agent as we went, but she's been in for, say, a couple of hours. Now, she needs to bring that numbing agent with her, so when I'm coming up on an hour working across her face, I can reapply to the area I'm going to come into to work, say, and 45 minutes later, and coming into it. Not there yet, but I got to do my timing in my head that it's up to full potential. And that's where I monitor with a client. I work with this product for a long time, and I know how to use it correctly. Now, on this demonstration, it's not going to be right on like I would in my salon, but you get the concept of what I'm talking about. So we pull that product, and then we reapply, and then we go into that other area when it's ready to go. But we never go back over an area that's been treated.